I'm Dr. Hunter Hansen. I'm a family physician. I've been in practice for over 35 years, and I specialize in male sexual issues. Erection problems are extremely common. We see men from their 20s to their 90s with that issue. And so we are here for all men for help with that problem. The biggest problem that I see that men ask about that cannot be solved is the exact reason for their problem. So the myth is that they think that there's one particular thing that's causing the problem. Actually, there are many different things attacking a man at the same time. Is there one best treatment for ED? There is not, because everybody needs a different pathway to get good success. Things that I look at include general health, general energy levels, prescription medicines. Many prescriptions really hurt the ability to have an erection. Past medical problems. I mean, maybe someone has diabetes or has a bad heart. Those things have to be looked at. Maybe they have other chronic issues that are going on, like cancers that are going on that are taking their energy. We have to look at the relationship issues with the patient. Do they have a steady partner? Do they have someone that they're seeing once every 3 months? That's all different, and people have different needs because of that. And there's another myth that I deal with is that many men have the idea that if they supplement themselves with testosterone, that will fix their erection issues. And it doesn't. Testosterone is not a fix for erection issues. Testosterone helps, but testosterone helps the brain part of sex, but not the penis part. So it's not bad for you, but it just doesn't do everything that many people think it does. Smoking is a problem that affects erection simply because smoking cigarettes have nicotine. Nicotine tightens blood vessels. That sets up people for heart problems, for strokes. It also reduces circulation to the penis and makes it more difficult to have erections. Alcohol is a dose-related problem. If someone has one or two drinks in a particular night, they can become more relaxed and they can reduce performance anxiety. But after two drinks, it's going to start affecting the brain's ability to react to sex. And eventually, when someone is intoxicated, they won't respond at all for any kind of sexual gesture. Most of the medications do not do well if someone is drinking while they're taking a pill to try to give themselves an erection. People with prostate cancer are a good group of patients for our practice. I'm very successful with returning sexual function to people with a past history of prostate cancer, or even current treatment. For instance, people may have radioactive pellets put in their prostate to kill off their cancer. Well, those pellets are going to melt the blood vessels of the pelvis, so they're going to have much more difficult time to get blood down to the penis to get a good erection, but we can get around that. Most physicians only look at prescription medicines that are made by pharmaceutical companies, and their options are quite limited. It really comes down to different brands of pills rather than different types of treatments. Each person is very different. We take different prescription medicines. We have different lifestyles. We are not all the same. And so we cannot expect a pill that is exactly the same to work for each person. Everyone needs their own combination to do a good job. Our main treatment for erections are not new. Our main treatment is a mixture of medicines that have been around for 40 years. Yet that mixture, it has to be custom made for each person. So there are doctors in the country that use the mix that I'm using, but not exactly. They don't have all the colors in the palette, so to speak. So what I'm doing is not unique, but the way I'm putting things together is unique. We do things differently here because we are not encouraging our patients to have surgical procedures to work on their problems. So we are doing everything we can to help people avoid having major surgery. And that's really what our philosophy is all about. As men, we all want the ability to have an erection when we want to have an erection. We want something that's dependable and predictable, and that's what our medications are allowing them to have.